Hello, Julie from the Heart of Featherheart Temple YouTube site. It's 4/18/2016. What I would like to talk about is something that the psychopaths do to us that causes emotional drowning. And these are just my thoughts because it comes from personal experience with these whacked out, nutty people on the planet. Now, not everybody's a psychopath. Some people are just so badly hurt that they're mean. Let's just put it simple. They're just plain mean. And they are very injured. But I don't believe for 1 minute that only a small percentage of the people on the planet are psychopaths. You see, because psychopaths make up those statistics. They also have managed to make up certain things that make us feel sorry for them. You see, I've noticed this in a lot of the shows. Now, like I said, I don't have TV, but I do get on the internet and watch some of the programming to see what they're programming into the collective. And one of the things that I have noticed is in these shows, where they're showing the lives of the serial killers, and I think the prison shows do it. Well, they show you the life of these people who do these heinous things on the planet, and they've had terrible abusive childhoods that turned them into these whack out, murdering, vicious people on the planet. And what they're basically attempting to do is make us feel sorry for them. And that's just a part of it. Another thing that they do is they talk about, and you can get as angry at me as you want, but this is what I think about personality disorders in psychopaths. I don't think they can develop personality. I think they take bits and pieces and mimic from other people's personalities that are strong. You see? And I don't think it's a personality disorder. I think they call it personality disorder so that we feel sorry for them. It's really not their fault, you see. But those are just my thoughts, and I wanted to get that cleared out of the air. Because I don't believe for 1 minute they have personality. I'm not saying there aren't personality disorders or damaged people that way. I think the psychopaths cause personality disorders in the beautiful people on the planet. That's what I think. Do I think for 1 minute that psychopaths have personality disorders and that we should feel sorry for them? Absolutely not. I don't think they can develop them. They don't have the capacity for it. Natural personality, that is. Anyway, I'm going to stop here and get on with the next video because I don't want to run these too long, but I wanted to clear the air about what I thought about their personality disorder crap and say that a lot of the information that's being released for us to absorb about psychopaths is an attempt to make us feel sorry for them. I don't feel sorry for them. Anyway, my next video is going to be about a technique that they use on us called transference. I'll be right back. Thank you.